Okay, this is the rack I made for spices and skinny bottles. So I got a little stopper up there. Stoppers down here too. And then I use some ball bearings to let it slide easier. I stained it and put a knob. I think pushing it in is easier from the bottom and pulling it out is easier from the top. It'll be different when I get things in there, but well, it's a cabinet where nothing else would fit. I like it.